I'm John Lawrence, Iowa State University Vice President for Extension and Outreach. And over the past 2 years, ISU Extension and Outreach has been delivering education and information based in research to address Iowa's recovery. So many Iowans have been engaged, and we want to thank you.
Businesses, entrepreneurs, and farmers have connected with Extension Education Resources. Doing so helps them make better informed decisions about their markets and improve their financial position. Thank you, Iowans.
Thank you, Iowans.
Thank you, Iowans.
Thank you, Iowans.
This year, our Growing Together Iowa volunteers harvested and donated over 100,000 pounds of fresh fruits and vegetables to Iowa food pantries, providing fresh produce to those in need. Thank you, Iowans.
Thank you, Iowans.
Thank you, Iowans.
Thank you, Iowans.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Iowans.
Thousands of early childcare and education professionals completed our online courses and now provide high quality care for children throughout the state. Thank you, Iowans.
Thank you, Iowans.
Thank you, Iowans.
Thank you, Iowans.
Nonprofit groups and social service providers are being trained in how to talk about money with the people they serve. They're helping others to set goals and to work towards financial security. Thank you, Iowans.
Thank you, Iowans.
Gracias, Iowans.
Thank you, Iowans.
Thank you, Iowans.
Libraries and literacy partners made Read Across Iowa a success. Thousands of young people developed their love of reading and learned about agriculture. Thank you, Iowans.
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 Thank you, Iowans. Iowans who've been trained in mental health first aid are better able to recognize those who are hurting and help them find resources. Thank you, Iowans.
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 So many Iowans have been engaged. Our faculty and staff, our County Extension Council members, our volunteers and partners throughout the state, and each and every person who engaged in our programming. Because of our partnerships, together we are building a strong Iowa. ISU Extension and Outreach thanks you, and I thank you. Thank you, Iowans.